The best way to get new PDFs into Mendeley is to use Zotero as a front end. But what about PDFs you already have downloaded and they're on your hard drive? This video shows you some ways to work with them. When you drag a PDF into Mendeley, Mendeley tries to extract the citation metadata and create a citation. It will, however, not touch that PDF. It leaves it in whatever folder it originally was. If you drag PDFs from multiple folders, they're going to stay in those multiple folders. At the very least, you want to take your PDFs and put them into one folder. If your PDFs are already in one folder, just make sure it's someplace safe. And also make sure you don't delete it. If you do, your PDFs, along with their annotations, will be lost. You might consider making a new folder, Mendeley PDFs Do Not Delete, and putting all your PDFs there. That way they'll be safe. To get the PDFs in that folder into Mendeley, open Mendeley Desktop, select File, and then select Add Folder. Navigate to your Mendeley PDF folder and select it. All your PDFs will be imported into Mendeley. If you use Zotero as a front end, and I strongly encourage you to, you will never have to worry about putting stray PDFs into Mendeley. But if for some reason you continue to collect them, getting them into Mendeley is easy. What you want to do is turn a folder that you just added into Mendeley into a watch folder. To do that, open Mendeley Desktop, select File, and then select Watch Folder. Navigate to the folder you just added to Mendeley and select it. From here on out, every PDF you put into that folder will automatically be added to Mendeley. Thanks for watching, and if you need more help, contact the MU Library Mendeley librarian.